I'm Todd Reed, National Market Manager for Graybar, and I'm here talking with suppliers about products and services that will help you be more efficient, safe, and productive.
Last year we introduced the 3M MIY, which stands for Make It Yours, Biometric Access Control Readers. It's a family of products that can communicate to any existing access control system and make their system more secure. It's a unique product line. It's a whole range of readers, so we have outdoor readers and indoor readers. And we're the only biometric access control device on the market right now that is FIPS 201 PIV certified for processing government credentials. This will make your job easier to enhance the security of your customers' systems. And what's really nice about it, our installers like, is it's configurable. So like most access control systems, every device does the same thing. You present your card to it, it opens the door. These you can have combined different authentication means. So you can use fingerprint, card, ID cards, contact-contactless cards, and you can add a PIN number in for added security. And you can have different layers of security or processes at every door. So you can layer your security throughout the building. You can also, which comes standard with the software that operates all the devices, so there's one software that you have to interface with, not multiples. And that one software brings you additional features, the ability to change the authentication process. You could do time and attendance as well as open the door. You've got a time and attendance group in a warehouse situation. They can clock in, clock out for breaks, as well as open the door, and that can then be exported to your payroll system. The other things that about this product line that makes your life very easy is all the devices are installed exactly the same. And the connections are always the same. The mounting bracket has a little hinge on it, so your hands are free to do the wiring. And once it's wired, you just connect it, put in the two screws, and it's ready to go. The software that drives these will see it, and it's very, very easy to install and register them to your physical access control system, making an installer's life a lot easier.